Welcome back. This is John John, back for another 50 Homes 50 series where I create a house based on each state. And we are getting towards the end of this little series, so we shall continue. And we shall now head to Oliver in the Northwest to the state of Washington. And we have this little two story house. Of course, there's some options which I'll probably put, we'll see. I'll probably put a 4-bedroom upstairs, and then gonna be a den, and then I think we can get this house going. So found a good little location, so hope let's get started in this one. And hopefully you guys make sure you guys subscribe, so that way you know when I'll be coming on and what it'll be. And since I'm running a little late, since I'm running towards the end of this series, I give you some good ideas on what to do next. So let me know. So comment down or tweet at me. So let's see this house. I mean, let's create this house. Okay, good. All right. This is a 20 by 15 because it's mostly gonna be like white. And don't think we'll barely have a little bit of a room. I think careful that covered patio or the dining. Yeah, I might have to probably just put it here. I'll put the great room here. This is the entrance. There we go. The garage is the garage is here. I'll put it here, I'll put that aside, but I can always drink it or I'm gonna create a room here for wrong option. There we go. To put the stairs. Let's put the stairs first before that way at least you know where the entrance is. And looking at some of the pictures, well, I'll just use my own on the stairs. It's a little bit of a modern old style farmhouse look. Let's go. Yeah, it's good so far. Although, if it's going to the garage, I need to. At least I'm standing here, so that way we need to know where to go. Border. The doors are like basic white, and that's a little bit poor. Maybe let's go with a 2-panel. Though it has 6. That's a little longer because I need to also create the den. Hmm. put in here. I assume here is going to be the laundry room. Laundry's here, and then this. That's the powder room. We can just move that back a little bit. Little pantry can go here, and then the coat closet. Hopefully there should be enough space, but I'm gonna have to create a little more. I think we're good for now, so let me just go up here. Maybe I'll go up that way. It's like almost everywhere in this, inside here. Might have to go up, extend a little more, just want more space that way. I can do this. Doing this so that way the room, well, that way. And I can just it's good so far, I just need to something's gonna be here, so I'm gonna have to just there. At least I can just put a little barrier so that way. There. Alright, back upstairs. I will go at least with the option of that third bedroom. First, I need to. Let me get some light here first, so at least I know where the stairs are, so that way I don't mess into it or it'll interfere. This is the walk-in closet. And the bathroom. This is the bathroom for at least two other houses, or two other rooms, three. The things are going to be in here, and then the top's going to go here. Tap can be here, and then I can just put a shower here. That will turn into something. It's gonna be a small room. I'm gonna have to find a way to maybe. I have to extend a little more to the side. Maybe just by two, this would be good. I can just can just drink it by my side, and then, the laundry room. Oops. There we go, and then I can. Stand by two rooms at least. Extension here, don't think it'll happen up room up here or yep, no space too. I think that's the best we can do. I can just turn this room to at least maybe into like a little baby room or or turn this into the option for the other bedroom. I mean, let's say bedroom suite. I can just extend this like that, and then I can just turn this part. At the other bathroom. This can just be like a little storage area or this side here. Just where a little bit some stuff go. And then laundry could be up here, or it was originally supposed to be there anyway. So the this is the office, this downstairs. Think we got it so far? Alright, now let's put the roping in. Okay, well, try. Also, you have gaveled here. This third word. To where with. I can extend the or decrease a little bit more, but The best I can do. Although I might just have to. Not really gonna work. Am I doing it? I'm gonna have to just. And then put a little one here. Okay, so far, and it's just probably regular loop. Regular. I'm gonna go back, so I'm gonna have to just. I think that's the bar. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to go. Let's go with dark shingles. The side of the building is gonna to be like a square looking wallpaper. Looks like wallpaper though to me. Or is this just paneling? Sorry. Or sighting, I don't remember the name. I think I probably remember using it. Let's go with this one. It's cream clear. Let's make sure it's in this side. And then this side has to be, well, second floor. Or this top floor. Like a nice green siding. The first floor. Okay, first floor is also going to be exciting, but it has to have that brick wall, light green color. Okay, where is that? mean, these are like the only colors you can give me for. Oop, I had to. I'll fix that. Hold on. So I'm sure. Go there. Just one more. Let me get the green shining with the. I think we're good. This famous spot. Nope. Alright. I think this is first part complete, so I need to take a little quick of a break. So I will be right back, but don't worry, I'll come back. And I am back, so let's get back to the challenge. All right. And look at the door. Like a three-sided glass. That's a good description I can give. That's why, but. Go now. I can just put the white door set. Turn for a bathroom. I just have the option of putting, but if I do that, it's gonna have, I might have force it decrease. Now we got doors. Just gotta put that sliding at least that way that's where the patio goes. Although some of this have they don't have the sliding door. Let's bullet the pathway. Yes, really a little hard to support, especially creating for. I have to create that wooden deck. There for now, I guess an all white. Mostly everywhere, no lines or like no. Just a simple, pure expression. I put like everywhere. That's not well. That's definitely we're also in the bathroom. In the bathroom. here, right in here, that room here, right in here. And then the closet. Right, let's put the windows first. Then I can put the lights on. And windows according to the floor plan. So. Side here. Two space one or two one. Just one now. Oh, that's okay. Then upstairs, the one in the main bedroom. Looks like a little bit of three panel. No, probably I don't have, or they don't have in this game. Something like this, but I want three awning. Oh boy, let me just go. I think this is the one that the best. We like that. The other bedroom should be easy. Just like it's one of those regular ones. Just even also, but has got that little it done in quick soon. Think even where, yep, where the lot is. Well, not space, so I'm going to have to. Is there somewhere? It's pretty obvious. I think I'll just move it here to that one. We have no. At least it has the window. First floor. Just where the other bedroom is. Anything else? Think we're good. Bedrooms when it comes to the windows. Yeah, we do live in Washington. Though this is a bit of a modern take. So I'm looking. They just have like a small one. So I'm just gonna go with this. Now let me turn off the light, and then I can now put the light. At least the important places first. Garage. I think we can just move the. I can just since this is pretending to be. Let me see what the outside looks like. One can do light. Might be hard to put a garage here. Well, it might be hard to put. Although, I think with an alternate way, I'll just have to move it here. These are the ones that are close to it. So far, so good. So, Try and find that shelf for leave the dog. I forgot this was a thing. It's like their bookshelf. There it is. I think we just put it here, so that way, and then we can have room here for TV here. Probably want to get a little bigger. You're like. There's stores there, all their stuff. Well, mostly movies and. Then we can put the couch. So not these, I guess, but let's just go with maybe this unbosh. The slipper. That's little Johnny says. So a small, at least small dining table. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Four, yeah. Sometimes we'll just mostly use this one. It's like, yes, or the end last week. Why not? Let's go probably a little more. This is good space right here. That's the issue though, so. I don't know what the chandelier looks like, but. No, they don't even have a chandelier, which is crazy. This might just be access to the backyard. Still a much better. Oh, that pissed up the wall. You know, that's the best alternate way we got. Kitchen, kitchen. That's. Okay, so there's no cabinets, but there's at least a couple counters. That's. Do is there. I assume that's a stove up here. Is. Yeah, the password for it's gonna be. Oh, I just need to get one in a different form. same goes here also. That's a nice song. There might be no cabinets, but we can at least put a exhaust fan. At least a little bit more fun, or more. No, it doesn't go over. Oh, wait. You don't have to worry about it in cabinet. Nice little seat area. The seats on the picture. Oh, it's a little bit of a bar. I think closer to this was not. That's an office. To me, that's like an office. This one's okay. There we go. I know this in the top they have little windows. Those little windows. This is nice, yep. We're gonna make this the in-laws or guest slash guest room. Master's okay. Well, to move this thing. But so well tiled, so we let's at least go with this instead of slate. Well, it's close to it. Go with a circle one. Mirror, mirror on the wall. And it must stand on the wall. The closet here. I don't think we have enough approval, but we can try to make it work, but Extending is probably not gonna work. True. I can just size and then I can just move this here since the port's probably not the best thing right now. I can extend the top at least, but gonna have to just move. That's the best thing we can do for to extend that room. All switches here. Get them. I guess this kind of this is will just sir. That one, probably this one. I just get them the iPad instead of computers, lamp. Find the lamp here. That makes sense. Yeah, everywhere the Read it the best way I can. Don't know how much terrible it is, but back this window. Oh, this one I can. Probably a little more. No, probably. First order is looking good and complete. Same floor, they don't really show how or where you should put or suggestion. But I will put myself. Hold on. Oh, sorry. I'm a little itchy right now. Sorry. Go. A little fancy, if you ask me. Fancy, fancy, fancy. That's a bit. One more. Nice, and then let me. Hmm. The closet. No, why it's not letting? Because I can close that space, but okay. Flooring in. Like a nice light wood light. Put it even in the bedroom. Now I can put the bathroom on the second floor. You can have to share mail, cut share, and share. Or those are gonna interfere set up. I know, too late, not gonna make any changes again because I already had to make a lot of change, make a couple of changes, a lot. Use this. Try to use something maybe a little more simple. Like, Hmm. the cabinet. Good obviously. Or good death, I meant. Just maybe this one's okay. Just try to go with the limit. Just a bedroom chair lap. Try the same design, or mostly with the furniture, but in different colors. Okay. Now I can give you a little dash and then we get get their own. I think we are good. Just a car here. A little station. The crap room. backup room and a okay, oh, that one includes. I think that's really it. It's a nice little simple Washington house. I think the only thing challenging was try to get the space amount. But we're good. Okay, 1. I'll say 5. 1, 3, 4. Yeah, 5, and then 3. 5 bedroom and a 3 bath house. And it's 2 stories. I think it's good. Sorry. We should be good, yay. That's another state down and a couple more. And then I don't know what's next. It's a little sad that there's gonna be it's coming to an end, but I take credit for it. But that is a good house to start off with today. So thank you guys so much. Join me here tonight, here on the Petty Stage. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't yet, or if this is your first time. And thank you guys so much for watching this. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.